Super Tuesday's gonna be an interesting day, but it's also not clear how quickly we're gonna get the results that night. You know, here in California, I would be surprised if we see election results, any definitive election results, at least statewide, before sometime Wednesday or maybe even Thursday. There's so many complexities to how the new voting process is working in the larger counties in California. Lots of votes are coming in by mail. There'll be a lot of people who are gonna show up and vote, probably provisionally. People are gonna be registering at the last minute. And I seriously doubt that more than a very small handful of ballots will be counted before midnight on election night here, midnight Pacific in California, which is gonna mean that probably we're really not gonna know the winner of the primary here in California probably until Wednesday or Thursday. The other problem, of course, is just how we count delegates. So, you know, in California, there's a very complicated set of rules in the Democratic Party where some of the delegates will be allocated based on how the candidates do at the state level. The rest of the delegates are going to be allocated based on how they do in each of the congressional districts. You know, so we may not really know the official delegate count for many weeks after the primary. We probably will know the winner statewide within a few days, would be my guess. In many of these congressional districts where it's going to be very close, at least I expect it's going to be very close in the Democratic primary, we may not know those outcomes for a week or two.